Quarterback, Joey Cardinal.
Receiver, Nate Kugel. Center, Nate Kugel.
And kicker, Joey Cardinal. Nice kick. Running back, Jacob Westman. Training, day one.
Come on, Jacob. I want to hear you sweat. Come on. More. Come on, you got to jump.
I'm scared.
You got to jump if you want to win. Come on, jump. Jump.
Come on. Come on, swing a lot harder in the game. Jump, okay.
Tom, there's official reports that say Joey Cardinal has injured his hamstring, and we do not know if he will be able to play the game tonight.
And in related news, Nate Kugel's hamstring has also been bugging him the past couple weeks. No telling if he will play this Sunday. And I think that the key component for a non-Jos victory is a healthy Jacob Westman.
That's right, Tom. We all want a healthy Jacob Westman on our team.
Yes, the league's leading rusher has...
I have an exclusive interview with the man himself, the man of the hour, Joey Cardinal. So Joey, how do you feel about the game tonight? Like, what's going down?
Well, so my training staff here, they tell me that my hamstring here is going to be bugging me for the majority of the third quarter. And, you know, I'm just going to try to go out there, just sling some passes, you know, to see how things play out.
Yes, Tom, I also have an exclusive interview with leading all-purpose receiver Nate Kugel. Nate, can you give MSNBC a couple words about how, you know, this whole game's going to play out, you think?
You know, I'm trying to fucking do my training here, and you guys are fucking coming up with your cameras. Like, come in my business while I'm in the middle of fucking practice with your fucking fancy cameras and shit, and like... I'm gonna win the fucking game tonight. That's all I need to do, man. It's fuck.
Wow, could not say it better myself, Tom. And here is the man, or the third man of the hour. He may be small, but he is mighty. The league's all-time leading rusher, Jacob Westman. Jacob, how do you feel about this game tonight?
So, Joey, will your coaching staff defend on you or Jacob?
Well, see, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna throw some passes, you know? And, you know, preferably some Hail Marys, because I like to go deep, you know, show off my arm. And if they throw in a run play, I guess I got to give it to the kid, you know, he's the leading rusher. And
Nate Kugel, Joey said he was going to throw a lot of passes. What are your thoughts?
I told you, get the fuck out of here with your fucking fancy...
And Jake Westman, do you trust your offensive line to get that key block and spring you for like a 70-yard run? Your thoughts?
Actually, what I really like about the team is that we never fight, you know, there's never any discussion really about it. And we're all pretty loyal to Na Jos, you know? So.
Yes, but how do you feel about Jacob getting traded to Miami Dolphins?
Jacob Westman got traded to the Miami Dolphins, eh?
Yes, just 3 minutes ago.
Three minutes ago. Alright, well, that's definitely a setback, and we have to find a way to win without him.
Nathan Kugel, what are your thoughts about Jacob Westman recently being traded to the Miami Dolphins? Your thoughts?
He got traded to the Miami Dolphins.
Yes.
Fuck this game. Fuck your cameras, fuck your interviews, fuck.
Joey Cardinal, it's come to our attention that you are now the only leading team member on Na and Jos. How does it make you feel?
So, they all quit, eh?
Yes, they did.
I could probably do it all, you know. I mean, I could run the ball a little bit. I was thinking.
Yes, but is that even possible?
No, it's not.
Nathan Kugel, how can we convince you to stay on Na and Jos?
We got two fucking team members. How the fuck are we gonna play with fucking two team members?
So how do you think the opposing team's gonna feel when they find out you're the only player on the opposing team?
They'll work it out, you know, some will go on, you know.
Yes, and who is the opposing team?
We We didn't get that far yet.
Nathan Google, what are you gonna do with your life now that you are not a part of Na Jos?
I'm gonna beat your fucking ass and break that fucking camera.
Cardinal, the Denver Broncos have agreed to play you.
Yeah, the all-star Denver Broncos, eh?
Yes.
Ah, come on.